Introducing the Hit Circle. And the Approach Circle. When the Approach Circle reaches the outer border of the Hit Circle, you should click. Hit circles will usually follow the rhythm of the song closely, or sometimes the vocal line. Now it's your turn. Hit the next four hit circles. Great job! Now introducing the slider, slider ball, follow circle, and slider tick. When the approach circle closes around the head of the slider, click and hold the trigger button, and follow the slider ball to the end of the track. Now let's meet the reverse arrow. When the slider ball reaches the reverse arrow, the ball will then reverse back through the track. Alright, now you try. Hit the next three sliders. Great job! And finally, the spinner. When the spinner appears, click and drag your cursor in circles rapidly. Easy! Now it's up to you to do the next one.
That's it! You're well on your way to becoming an OS Rhythm Champion!